they spend most of their time. 2. Upgrade your tech. Upgrading your tech can actually help you to understand your customers better. Consider integrating your systems and software on the back end, so you can manage your channels through one point. How to have omnichannel marketing success. 1. Know your customers intimately. To have a successful omnichannel strategy, take time to understand your audience, so that you can build customer relationship. You need to know who they are, where they are from, what are their goals and challenges, which devices they use most, which content they like, and on which channels they spend most of their time. 2. Upgrade your tech. Upgrading your tech can actually help you to understand your customers better. Consider integrating your systems and software on the back end, so you can manage your channels through one point of sale system, POS, such as Square. 3. Optimize your content. You also need to ensure your content is optimized for the channel and device it's being consumed on, whether that's Facebook or Instagram, desktop, or mobile devices. 4. Engage with your customers. Use customer relationship management software such as Square Customer Engagement to centralize your customer data from every customer interaction for multiple team to access and use. 5. Choose your channels. If you are new to omnichannel marketing, select up to 3 channels and focus on a specific campaign over a defined period of time. Focus your efforts on the channels and touchpoints where your customers and prospects spend the most time. 6. Measure your omnichannel marketing results. Test, iterate, measure your results, ask your customers for feedback, and then use your learnings to scale and grow your strategy.